I was born a girly slash dramatic child who tried lipsticks, makeup, and stood in front of the mirror all dolled up. Then I started growing up, and the tomboy in me kicked in. Then came my engineering phase, where I realized that I don't enjoy being a mono character, which paved my way to the theatre stage. In my mind, either you're a born actor or you're never an actor. You need to just polish yourself as an actor. It wasn't a piece of cake though. There were green room cries in every stage act of mine. But that only made me into a better person. The best part about being an actor is you can live and breathe a whole new person. You can get into the shoes of anybody, anytime, and take that person home with you. That one call for Arjun Reddy came, which I can never forget. That made me enter my dreams after all what Mumbai taught me. Preeti has now become a part of me, a major one, and will always be above any character that I'll play from now on. So this is how I just started, and there's a long way to go, I know. I would like to thank you guys, because you guys are the people who accepted Preeti wholeheartedly, and I love you the most. So I just want to tell you that your life is yours. Don't take any advices. Be your own director, your own actor. Your own everything. Just step in there and do whatever you feel like. So this new year, just start loving yourself a little bit more.
Happy New Year, people!
Hi, this is Samantha, and you're watching Telugu Film Nagar.
Hi, this is Warren Page.
Hey guys, this is DSP.
Hi, this is Geeta Madri.
You're watching Telugu Film Nagar.
Please subscribe.
Subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
For any film updates, interviews, a lot of stuff about cinema,
please subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.